police officers, because, you know, aside from the immediate reaction of everyone to either flee or hit the ground, I know I hit the ground. So the first 20 seconds after, you know, or actually the first 10 seconds after it happened, I was on the asphalt before I regained my senses. But as soon as I saw what was going on, there were four or five police officers at one of the downed police officers, and the rest, you know, who had only 20 minutes before been pushing us back and arresting us or harassing us, had drawn their weapons. And viewing the footage, it seemed like they drew their weapons almost immediately. So it was kind of shocking to see this armed phalanx of officers immediately pull their weapons and aim them right at my friends.